show. Saved it to post on YouTube. Go suck an omelet. That was a screamer, I know it was. That's why I'm getting the hell out of here. How am I missing this stuff? Sorry about that. Talking to someone. Do you guys want to hear my conversation? And we're off to the town, or city, or wherever the hell's gonna kill me. Overheating. Why am I not surprised? I really keep my hand on my gun. That's where dogs like to be. Oh, around here's where I died. To the dog. Wish I had a shotgun, but I don't. Haven't got lucky enough to have a shotgun yet. Gonna end up getting myself killed. Cause this game hates me cause I'm too good at it. It updates, it makes it harder, and I have a lot more fun. I already have that feeling of a dog on my arse. Even worse if a bear shows up. Yeah, it was. Like, right around here is where I died. Was that cool? Hey, cool. I need a lot of cool. First few days in this game, just running around like an idiot. Not getting a single thing done. And I don't need you. Yet. Really? I found a gas station. Hate you little twitchy bastards. I'm afraid my friends are on. Let's see if I can invite someone. Bow to the king. I know you ain't dead because that ain't your death pose. Is it? Oh, it is his death pose. Huh. Call me stupid. For anyone who's jumping right into this video, I am doing the read only once thing, which will become, you know, mandatory in later game. Oh, get off Mars. Get off me. You're ugly. Your mama don't love you. You don't get free tacos on Free Taco Tuesday. You're so ugly. I hate walking backwards because these dudes like to spawn right behind you. If I could aim, it'd be even better. Yeah, make my archery better, woman. Make it better. Will you fly a kite? Where the hell are they? You two? You know, this deer over there, you know, it isn't out of zombie nature to attack any living thing, right? Where the hell's the friendly bear when you need one? You know, ones used to attack the zombies. I missed. I always miss. By an inch. Just a little, you know. Assisted shooting. You know, if we're looking, you know, the vicinity of the head, just let it hit him. Because arrows don't fly straight every single time. Just ask my target. Now who in their rotted brain sees me? There's the body I was looking for. Oh, the other they're over there. You know, I understand making the body is like one layer. But I don't get as much bones and stuff anymore. I used to live for the bones. Bloody hell, I'm Skull Knight. I need bones to make my armor. Oh shit. Where the hell did you come from? That blunderbuss is very loud. I understand they just magically appeared out of nowhere. Missed his head and hit him in the chest, yeah. Alright, Twitchy, enough. how did I miss? That time I know, because I'm trying to get that perfect aim and it's causing me to miss. You dead? You dead. Why must this game give me trash? Looks like this game doesn't like me or something. Also, the sound makes them seem like they're all around me. Bow down, McUgly. Zombies have feelings too. Not when you crush their heads. See, this is the kind of madness I fall into when I have nothing to talk about. Oh, look at that. They were nice enough to open the door for me. How generous of them. How generous of them to give me stuff I can't use. Not a thing anywhere. What can you do when I can't find a thing? Really? Oscar is fully repaired. Used to give you insulation while wearing that. Guess it no longer does. Beer! Now there's a man's real best friend. Well, my inventory's full. I've only been to one place. What the hell is this thing? Iron. But I want it all. Just scrap this, take that. How dare I not search the stove? blasphemy. Still has the best stuff in it. It's not going anywhere. Unlike my alcohol buff. Everything's loaded. Make sure I have the right button. Don't want to be like trying to grab my gun when I'm accidentally summoning my freaking light again. It's happened. I've done it. Yeah, good for the plane. My buff wore off. Because I spent too much time messing around. Zombies I'm worried about. It's dogs. Just skippity-doo-da, skipping through the burning area. Hoping no dogs come after me. Lose your mind, it's a much more peaceful place. In the world of insanity. You can actually see her from this distance. That's a good sign. Ah, there's a lot, game. You broke my leg. And I don't have anything to make a cast, do I? Or a splint. Huh. Color me surprised. Tripped and broke my leg. all a bunch of idiots. No good zombies. I have a slight southern accent, but it's not that bad. Went out to find cars, came back with everything else. Oh, y'all can go to hell. You can go to hell and burn. Freaking screamers. The worst zombies of them all. Because they do not go away. Come on, I only got two furnaces running. You guys normally don't show up until like 3. Or 7. Alright, what do I want to chuck in here? For me. Play that and 100 of these. Probably out there beating on something. Me some tea and some goldenrod. Hey, I really need to put some spikes up. Just to deal with her and her kind of zombie. Oh, lick a dick and die. I don't know where the hell she's even at. Take a wild guess. Shut the hell up. You You retarded little girl. Vitamins. That's one thing good about the blunderbuss, though. It is capable of hitting multiple targets. Dare you touch me. Bad zombie. No touchy. There's another one. Of course there is. There's always another screaming zombie. I'll have to try and lure him away. That house ain't gonna stand tonight. That's not good. It's not good at all. I'm gonna go underground again. Bad zombie. Get the hell out of my house. Stupid, disgusting creature. Oh, of course, they've gotten my house somehow. What'd you do, headbutt me? Yeah, I'm getting underground now. Tomorrow.